68. 154.
Yeah.
Third. Reserve. And BHC. Two, puppy dog.
Thank you.
873.
Thank you.
209.
Thank you.
Dixie. Maiden Dog. This one was 1-1-0. Six. Number 77. Thank you. 213.
No. Come here. No. Oh, no.
second, third, reserve, VHC. Postgraduate dog.
And it was all finished at 2 o'clock. And we, at the end of the day, you've got, well, you haven't seen anything.
Seen nothing. Or done nothing. No.
Come on, Dennis, stop.
4-9.
Dennis the Menace.
See, everybody else is food better than what I've got.
What? I don't bring Dennis that.
Hmm?
No, I don't bring Dennis that. What are you getting to the phone this day? Thank you.
10. Filming. Okay. Second, third, reserve, VHC.
fears.
Are you going to do okay? One.
Yeah, I've been encouraged to carry on, sort of thing, you know.
You'd be a fool not to, Peter. Thank you. open dog, class 9.
Thank you. 223.
Second.
am though.
Fucker that fucking game. It's when he goes back home to the year.
You can't share it whatsoever.
You can't share nothing at all.
Best head.
CC with her? Dog CC with her. This is the best of breed.
Out to referee.
Yes. I thought you were pulling mine out then. Best puppy dog, best puppy bitch.
She was also the joint winner of the working group New Faces 87 competition run by Dogs Monthly and Pedigree Channel. Ladies and gentlemen, Norma Todd's champion Roxette's Days of Mike and Grace's. This is Mrs. Sheila Norris, champion Blue Pines Forest Fern. Saving Four on the 6th of June 1986, sired by champion Tiger Famous Grace at a legendary Miss A. She was bred by her owner. She has won 3 CCs, 1 with Best of Breed and 2 Junior Ones. Earlier this year, she was Best in Show at the Scottish Boxing Club. Ladies and gentlemen, Sheila Norris, champion of Blue Pines and Forest Fern. Next into the ring, we have our runner-up, who is replacing Fairborn Olalatri Torrejos. This is Mr. and Mrs. Simpsons, Triglyph Hazelnut Grinch. Hazel was born on the 4th of October 1985, sired by Limpine Tinoco and just Triglyph Witchcraft. She was bred by her owners and has so far won 2 CCs, 1 reserve CC, and her junior warrant. She has also been best in show and best company show all 3 years. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. and Mrs. Simpsons, Triglyph Hazelnut Grinch. Next into Lucy was born on the 21st of March 1987. Very good looking in Marlton, actually Martini Queen. She was bred by Mr. V. Lenton. She has 7 CCs, 1 with Best of Breed, 5 reserve CCs, her junior warrant, and she won the prestigious National Cup of the Year contest run by the Middle Boxing Club at the Ben Ring earlier this year. Ladies and gentlemen, Mary Hamilton's champion, look no further than Marlton. Before we go on, could I ask all the dog qualifiers to assemble down at a mountain burning chassis? Shirley was born on the 11th of December 1985, sired by the Dutch import Dolph Oberon Farm Marlton, out of Marlton Hustle Bustle. She was bred by her owner. She has earned 6 CCs, 1 with Best of Breed, 8 reserve CCs, her junior warrant, and she was the top CC winning boxer in 1987. Ladies and gentlemen, Mary Hamilton's champion Marlton Early Chassis. Zamek's champion Tiger Blue Kiwi. Josh was born on the 24th of April 1984, sired by champion Tiger Famous Grouse, out of Billerin Little Claret. He was bred by Miss Sheila Cartwright. He has won 11 CCs, 8 with Best of Breed, 10 reserve CCs, and his junior warrant. In addition, he was the equal top boxer in 1987. And his Best of Breed crafts in that year also. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. and Mrs. Zamek's champion Tiger Nuki. Next into the ring, we have Mrs. Pat Heath's champion 8 Bells of Seafield. Ginny was born on the 2nd of April 1986, sired by champion Rupert Bellringer of Seafield. His dam was Isadora of Winterdale, and his breeder, Mrs. Katrina Forward. So far, he has won 4 CCs, all with Best of Breed, 5 reserve CCs, and he has been Best in Show at Breed Club Championship Show level. He was also the winner of the Reserve CC Stakes at Darlington, and he has been the working group and Reserve Western Show winner all periods of open shows. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Pat Heath's champion, 8 Bells Receiver. Next into the ring is Mrs. Yvonne Minnes, champion, General Pop My Corn to walk on. Puncher was born on the 17th of December, 1984. Sired by Champion Tiger Lenarangi of Jenny, and General Wimpsy Daisy. He was bred by Mrs. Jenny Townsend. So far, he has run 13 CCs, 9 of Festive Breed, 14 Reserve CCs, and his junior world. In addition, he won the group of the City of Birmingham Championship Show in 1987 with Mr. Harry Spire from Australia. He was the Cotswold Dog of the Year last year. He was Dog World's Top Boxer in 1987. He was a finalist in the Top Scottish Dog Competition in 1987 also, where there were 16 finalists. This year, he was Reserve Best in Show at the National Working Breeds Championship Show under Brenda Badenbury. Ladies and gentlemen, Yvonne Millers, champion of General Next in is Mr. and Mrs. Greenway's Red Leg Rainbow Quest at Rayfoss. Sam was born on the 27th of December 1985 and was sired by champion Bailinger Rigoletto of Holloway. His dad was Rayfoss All Along of Red Leg. He was bred by Jan Paxton. So far, he has won 2 CCs, 2 Best of Breeds, 4 Reserve CCs, and his junior warrant. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. and Mrs. Greenway's Red Leg Rainbow Quest of Rayfoss. Next into the ring, Mr. and Mrs. Zanitz, Santalone's Robbie Redcoat. Robbie was born on the 3rd of January of 1987, sired by champion Norwatch Glory Boy of Rayfoss out of Santalone's Gorgeous Gussie. He was bred by his owners. So far, he has won 2 CCs, 1 with Best of Breed, and his junior warrant. Out of 31 championship shows attended to date, he has won 14 first prizes and 10 second places, including first in Puppy Dog Crofts this year. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. and Mrs. Zanitz, Santalone's Robbie Redcoat. Next into the ring is Mrs. Lemons, Mr. Catalex, and Mr. Farland's Stainmere Horseball William. Billy was born on the 13th of January 1987, sired by champion Garnet Gellert of Stainmere, out of Stainmere Easy Touch. He was bred by Dr. Catalan. He has 2 CCs, 2 the Best of Breed, and 3 Reserve CCs. In addition, having won the ticket under Anne Davis in Richmond, he went on to ring the working group in 1987. Ladies and gentlemen, Mrs. Lern, Dr. Catalan, and Mr. Farland, Stainmere, Horseful William. Next into the ring, we have Marion Lionel Wardaises and Miss Julie Brains, champion Redcliffe Lion Scotchman of Winnowing. Scott was born on the 9th of March 1984 and was sired by champion Norwatch Rockbuster out of champion Redcliffe Let's Try Again. He was bred by Mrs. Maureen Best. Now he has won 10 CCs, 9 with Best of Breed, 4 Reserve CCs, and his junior warrant. the tickets being won at the UK, United States, Continental Churches. In addition, after winning his first ticket at Blackpool in 1986, he went on to win the group under the late Violet Yates. Ladies and gentlemen, Ward Davis and friends, champion Rendlin Flying Scotchman. Next into the room is Helen Eddie Banks's champion Norwalk Sunport Raffles. Raffles was born on the 27th of June 1986, sired by champion Tiger Famous Krause, out of champion Sheffordian Ruby Tuesday of Norwalk. He was bred by his owners. So far, he has won 6 CCs, 5 with Best of Breed, 4 Reserve CCs, and his Junior Warrant. Ladies and gentlemen, Helen and Eddie Banks's champion Norwalk Sunport Raffles. Next into the ring is Mr. and Mrs. Alex, champion Sultan Oaks Slick Sally. Sally was born on the 1st of September 1986, sired by champion Tiger Luke Hebrey out of Santa Lewis, Miss Foreman. He was bred by Mrs. Zanet. So far, he has won 4 CCs, 3 with Best of Breed, 6 Reserve CCs, and a Junior Warrior. He was the top boxer puppy in 1987 and was best in show at the British Boxing Club this year. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. and Mrs. Zanet, champion Santa Lewis Slick Sally. Finally, we have Mrs. Pam Rawlins, champion Glenfall the Gladiator. Dave was born on the 4th of July 1985 and was sired by champion Kimbrough Uncle Sam Winwood. His dad was Glenfall Amber Spirit and he was bred by Pam Rawlins. So far, he has won 5 CCs, 3 with Best of Breed, 6 Reserve CCs, and he gained 60 Junior Warrant points. He has 27 first champ shows and many Best Pen Awards and numerous Best Bucking Show Awards. Ladies and gentlemen, Pam Rawlins, champion Glenfall Gladiator.
Thank you. Let's go.
mini, I think it's the other.
Okay.
Dogs. Dogs come back in with
you. Dogs. Ribbit.
Green, green, golden,
beautiful.
Well, my lunch consisted of one big roll.
Is it? Thank you.
that the Cotswold Boxer Club's Boxer of the Year for this year is Mrs. Yvonne Rivers. And finally, may I ask you to give a big round of applause to our three judges who've been waiting out in the cold of the car park so you wouldn't know who they were. Sue Harvey, Joe Royal and Andrew Thompson. Thank you very much.
Okay.
What's the front leg? Front leg.
Okay.
What's your dog's back end? Take your dog's back end and back out. And the front leg nearest to me, take it back just a shade. And again. Front leg nearest to me, just back a shade.
He wants a leg.